I'm gonna apparently start this video off. I start school on Thursday. Tennis is actually starting. No spectators, people can't watch. Half of us go some days, half of us go other days. And then if you're not in school, you're doing online. And so I only go 2 days a week.
It's early, but not early at that double chin. It's my first day in school, senior year. I go in on Monday, I go Monday, Tuesday. And then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, I do online. We have to wear masks the whole time.
So, this is me after my first day of senior year. It wasn't bad. It was fine. Like, it was, I had my first chicken patty of senior year. It was wonderful. Ketchup, 2 packets of ketchup, which I do appreciate. They didn't just give me one. I'm sorry. Do I have one? I kind of have to sit there. Upsetting. Oh, I'm going back home for my first tennis match. That's why I'm wearing this. And we won, so that's cool. The other team was being a little sketch, a little boogery, but it's not Corona. It's just my inability to breathe. You're gonna see a lot of my car in this video, I bet. So freaking hot. I almost just turned on my windshield wipers. Practice got canceled. My game tomorrow got canceled because of heat. I'm slightly dressed up because I took pictures. I bought this yesterday. And it's hot as hell in my car. It's hotter than outside, so that's fun. I'm literally sweating. I'm sweating more than I did when I worked out this morning. Okay. It has been 2 weeks of school, I believe. And we have our first confirmed case of the COVID. And so they sent out an email to everyone because they're thinking. So, I don't know. But they seem to have it pretty under control.
I have a simple question for you. Do you prefer your soup in a bowl or bagged? I don't know why I said that weird, but I have a bag of soup.
Ew, it's all slobbery, dude. This looks dangerous. Big freaking waspy thing just came in the car. What I do for you people. That's me. I'm squeaking like a bus. I had a game. We didn't win, but we did pretty good.
So I did my first 2 classes today, and now I'm technically in lunch. And then I go to advisory in like 40 minutes, so what am I gonna do?
Hold the hair.
It was a decent day, actually. It wasn't bad. I had myself a chicken patty. Well, I don't get a lot of homework in my classes. I get minimal homework. I don't know if that's just because it's like the beginning of the year still.
Is the brand, I think. The Max Cheese Quesadilla Pizza.
They're good, Mom. They're good.
The school quesadillas. Their mouth is watering. We need to find them and purchase them.
The people in the middle of the freaking road, pick a side.
Oh, hello.
I'm freaking pissed off. I just finished my SAT. So I'm still playing home tomorrow, and it's my senior night tomorrow night, and I will be drinking half of this. One thing I love about my parents owning a restaurant is that I have to always go buy stuff for them. I'm ready for the little wife. Well, why? What the hell are you? Because I haven't done the last 2 days of math. I haven't even watched the math lesson. So...
Hello! Even our freaking sub, Eric, he annoys me.
So there's people walking again. Same people.
Gotta get my hand ready.
I'm getting my hand ready. Getting my hand ready. Ready for their little wave. My little wave.
Okay, I got 2 minutes to get to my computer.
It's coffee with pumpkin spice creamer. I know.
I hate it.
But, so I got through Monday, Tuesday, I got through all 4 of the Halloween Town movies. I did reviews about them on my Snapchat story.
Halloween! I have to go to the bank.
Thank you.
Thanks. No, I did not stop with that. Well... And it's 7:50. Good thing I have late start this semester because I need to go get food for my parents because we don't have food at home. I need coffee mainly. It is actively snowing now.
Maybe one time I've made it for that. You don't get it. I tried everything.
So then why don't we do this? Since our speaker already has the
sun.
Oh, damn camera.
Hey, there's everybody. What's up, guys?
Wow, they don't have everything.
I'm raising my hand, Feck.
Oh my god, that is just too funny.
Basically, all I have written on my wall is lit ho. My teacher just had me turn my camera on, and I completely forgot I had this on my wall. You wanna know what's one of the most annoying things? Choking on your own goddamn spit. I may have class in like... what, 20, not even 20 minutes. And it might be 7:20 in the morning. I'm still gonna make cookie dough.
So, Mr. Oni asked for an exam.
She just said cluster. So
not actually considered a fetus even until.
As I looked it up, it tends to get pretty pricey. Whether you could buy a whole.
Finally getting a 10-minute break. I haven't been paying attention though. I think I'm paying attention. So my dad passed. Because I'm a cool kid and I did absolutely nothing. School is heckin' boring, pointless to go to school, so I've been contemplating second semester just being all online. I'm gonna do whatever the heck I want. Today was my first day of my last semester.
Is it focused?
Videos. I still have to get used to holding it because it's a little awkward and my hand's kind of small. So I have to pick a school, I think in May. First of May or something. And I'm nervy. I got the famous person potential. You guys just don't know it. Did I just go into the car to film a TikTok? Yes. Did I go anywhere? Of course not. Open my goddamn boots net. Why does my room look so different, like, in the camera? See, in real life, I see trash, but that's just me. Like, I'm not, like, I haven't declared a place, or I haven't, like, officially picked a place to go, but I'm pretty sure it's the one. I just wanna see it first. Sometimes, I just gotta make some distance. I don't care. I don't like this class. But it only gives me to 8:50, and it's 8:52, so now I have to email it. Calc. College writing, not anymore. I just really don't like it. Apparently, I have not been outside my room. Jeez. I look dead. Can't see my teacher. That's my teacher. He's presenting. Can't see it. Ew, I don't want to do math. Now I can see him. Oh no. 33 out of a 33. I got a damn 100%. First 100% I've gotten in math for like forever. And from a 66 to a 72, and I now have a C. I got a kid's meal, and I got a freaking cool heckin' toy. Look at this little guy. The game of life, and a little spinny. It's like a miniature game. I need this to be documented. We're doing superlatives. We're voting on superlatives right now. Whoever voted for me to be most likely to be famous, thank you. There's five of you, and I was definitely one of them. Sometimes in a shoe is a... Oh, the squirrel's pooping out an egg. Ooh! Oh! In the damn sink. Hi, sweetheart. But then what do
we store? We can actually... Yeah, I forgot about those cups. A stand that you put your egg in.
That's right.
Get cracking. You wanna... Not actually, but... Thank you.
Here.
First egg.
Would you like to do the honors? Pick up my colorful first one.
Got a lot of colors on it.
Surprised to have this.
Oh, that looks good on you.
With both of
them. I'm the only one in this class that's online. I just filmed that whole thing for nothing. Interesting. Well, didn't film. I forgot to hit record. My new daily FaceTime. Love life. Okay, so I'm just really bad at remembering to vlog. I took my AP Calc test. So yeah, stressful.
Today is my last week of school. I'm gonna go to the school eventually this week. I'm sorry, I can not look at myself and keep connecting the damn dots.
I think we can all agree. I'm over this year. I'm checked out. I'm like tired.
My hair's so crazy. Second to last day of school.
I don't know what's happening anymore.
It's my last day. I have a very long commute.
Today is the last day for our seniors for making it through one of the most awful school years ever in history. If you're a senior online, I salute you. And I will see you at graduation. That's all I have to say.
We can leave.
You guys can log off.
Bye.
Emma, I just have a couple announcements, and then you are free to leave. All right. And Emma, unless you have anything, that's all I got.
Okay.
Thank you. And we'll see you later.
Bye.
If you need anything, let me know from my side of it. Seniors last time, obviously, I'm checking with you. So that's it. And like I said, seniors, good luck to you. We'll see you down the road. Don't be a stranger. And let me know if you need anything, all right? Let me do quick attendance, and, all right? Emma Gallaretto, have a good weekend, Emma.
Oh, peace just broke on
Yeah, I kind of backed into the brother's car.
And grab your buns and go.
Congratulations, you're a former freshman. It's been a pleasure.
Appreciated having your help this semester. Appreciate your creativity. See you when I see you, I guess.
Is that the end?
Yeah.
No fucking way.
Goodbye, everyone. I'll remember you all in therapy.